Ngannou is a free agent in UFC, even though he's the champion. Very interesting. It's like a AEW storyline worth subscribe.